Thank you. Are you excited? How about you guys upstairs? Oh, that's not their dolls. What we're gonna do once you guys have fucked off after the show, we're gonna take a picture in those seats, just like Deep Purple. And then I'm gonna head out to the statue and take a picture in the stairs, just like Cavendish. And then I'm gonna snort some heroin and jerk off just like Eric Clapton. We've reached the third record, by which time I was 10 years old, and Martin Mendes had just joined the band. Actually, he hadn't really joined. He was just kind of, yeah, he's a bass player. Because we didn't know any other bass players. Needed one. But I actually played bass in this record. That's why it's so fucking great. Yeah. Great bass player. Shut the fuck up. We're gonna play a song from that record. It's, we got tired of the whole kind of, minstrels thing and the Steel Ice Band influences, and decided to write music that was a bit more grim and evil. And this is the result. It's called April Fish.